from Bud Walton Arena in Fayetteville, Arkansas. Southeastern Conference basketball. Tonight, the 13th-ranked South Carolina Gamecocks meet the 16th-rated Arkansas Razorbacks.
Bradley looking for the open shot, can't find it. Made a nice ball fake to get free. Long range two by Pat Bradley. Bradley creating his own shot and the game tied at two.
And he's such a great three-point shooter that people have to rush out at him trying to take that away. He used a head fake nicely there.
Mackey has it stripped away. Arkansas steal. Here's Bradley off inside. Finally chased down by Williams. And a quick jump stop move by Chris Walker. So Walker getting his second start on the board early to tie it at four.
Chris Walker at 6'5", a very physical player. You can see him there using his strength to get to the basket.
Look out. Barry Booker with the freshman. He's a sophomore. Played 12 games as a freshman last season. Bradley, high arcing shot, another two. But the second basket for Pat Bradley, and Arkansas has its first lead. Grant, trapped, got it to stack. He can shoot from outside, and that one is good.
That's what Arkansas wants. They want South Carolina to play a little more quickly than they would like. Put that pressure on them and force Ryan Stack and other players to take tough shots.
Stack with a brilliant steal. Just broke in front. Just takes the ball away. Third Arkansas turnover. Stack spinning on Davis. And he has two buckets in a row. Carolina back on top.
Great job of handling the basketball.
Gamecock points. So we said they've been key. There's the first miss. Partially blocked off the hand of Stack. Saved inbounds by Bradley, and now Walker has it. And behind the defense, Adebayo for his first basket.
Good job by Chris Walker, keeping his head up and passing it ahead to Sunday Adebayo for the easy lay-in.
Game tied at eight. Stack for three. He told you he was a good outside shooter. In fact, for his career, close to 40% from behind the arc.
And he's feeling it so far tonight. He took a tough shot the last trip down, but that one wide open from the top of the key. He can definitely hit that shot.
He has 7 points. That's two below his season's average. Bradley. Pat Bradley's also got the hot hand.
Good ball.
He's up all there.
Bad break for Mackey in the game.
Reed for three.
Kareem Reed off the bench, immediately putting it in the air and knocking it out.
And Razorbacks have their biggest lead. Here's Watson in a hurry. Lost it. Out of control. Bradley, ball fake. Penetration, the floater, no good. On the floor to Adebayo. Bradley for three.
Arkansas is really tough when they play together and know the roles that they're supposed to play. Sunday Adebayo is a rebounder. Pat Bradley is a shooter and a scorer. They play those roles to perfection on that trip down.
And the shooter has 9 points. Mackey, open three. Got to find the shooters. B.J. Mackey, the SEC's second-leading scorer. Got a wide open look. Stolen by Stack. Racing against Bradley, and the big long legs carried him to the hoop. What a jam. That was an unusual game.
South Carolina settling back in their 2-3 zone.
Reed is 2-for-2 from behind the three-point arc. Open shot for Mackey. That's a two. And Mackey now cracks double figures.
When South Carolina moves the basketball, when they don't turn it over, they're doing a great job on offense.
Jennings can't stack on his hip. Just made a quick drop.
Jennings with four off the Arkansas line.
Watson, that's a three. Melvin Watson with a trifecta. That's the arc. Tough shot. Watson hit it in a three. Watson hit a three with a man in his face, and he gets Carolina the lead.
He is definitely fast.
Bradley got a screen from Adebayo. Nice switch by Goldman, and stepping into the lane to pick it off was Nix. Watson, the crossover, the dish, and the bucket, and one. Watson made that one. Excellent shooting and costly turnovers.
It's a four-point lead.
Reed with an impossible bank shot, and then a couple of players get tagged. Floater goes down for a guy, Whitney. The senior from Bentonville, Arkansas, gets 2 points. Now here's a trap of Watson, taken away by Reed. Kareem Reed stacked back on defense. Reed whips it back, and a jam.
Great defense by Gav Whitney. Kareem Reed putting the pressure on to get the steal. And a beautiful job in transition.
Reed brings it in the court. Bradley for three.
Bradley had been quiet for a while, but Kareem Reed found him in that transition play. And Bradley knocks down another three.
Pat Bradley has a dozen points. Here's the trap in backcourt. Watson dribbles out of it. Now numbers Carolina. Mackey pulls up a three. Good.
Here he is, bringing the ball into front court. He spots Grant. Grant to the hoop, to lay it in, and one. Free throw no good, rebounded by Thompson. And Arkansas facing a one-point deficit. Bradley for three. Got to find the shooters.
Seen just a shooting exhibition to this point from both these ball clubs tonight. Pat Bradley continues his hot streak.
And the pressure causes a travel on Davis.
31-17, Kentucky's taking control.
Jason Williams, of course, suspended and had a terrific game when the Gators win at Ruff Arena. Thompson with the jam, and Arkansas has a four-point lead. An answer.
They're forcing Carolina to play more quickly than they would like.
And especially with Melvin Watson on the bench after being poked in the eye.
Grant for three.
Ball then gets it out of the trap to Mackey.
Now Mackey in a hurry, sprints in, missed the layup. Battle for the rebound on the floor, picked up by Arkansas. Here's Bradley quickly in front court. Now Reed, another three. He's three for three. Three times three for three.
And on that right wing each time, he's been able to knock that shot down. He made it great.
Mackey against Kareem Reed. Had to dish it off. Watson put it in. So Watson comes back in the game and then gets a steal of the inbounds pass. He had 9 seconds to go. He should have waited. He shot way too soon.
Didn't know the clock situation there. Allows Arkansas an opportunity.
Thompson at the horn. It won't go down. Watson made a brilliant play, scored, and then swiped the...
Reed played very well in the first half. Didn't miss a shot.
Bradley with a rainbow three.
Really put a ton of art.
Very much in
Arkansas' favor. They like a high-scoring game and an up-and-down tempo.
Adebayo takes it against Stack. Cut off. Bradley, another three.
Antonio Grant applying all kinds of pressure to Pat Bradley, but he's in a zone right now.
21 for Bradley, and Arkansas has the biggest lead of the game. Bradley opens the second half with consecutive trifectas, and Stack throws it out of bounds. Lost his composure there.
Horrible beginning of this half.
Took it right to him. And the Razorbacks threatening to break it open now.
South Carolina is really in trouble. They need to settle in.
Bradley picked up by Stack, got a screen from Adebayo, and pisses it home. 8 points in the second half already for Pat Bradley, who hasn't missed a shot in this half, and is 9 of 11 for the game. Timeout, South Carolina up 20. You talk about a hot hand. Pat Bradley's paw has been on the fire. Heads their way back into it. Need to keep the poise. Backdoor cut. Broken up. Mackey recovers, but cut off. Grant for three. That helps.
Definitely. South Carolina set up that screen correctly.
Don't turn your head. Bradley with another three. Bradley has 26 points.
Bradley calling for the ball, and why not?
Nick Davis off the good pass from
Johnson. Gets called holding. Are you kidding? Both of them together wouldn't make up a good leg of a sumo wrestler.
Bradley, look out.
Someone guard that guy. He is on fire.
7 3-pointers for Pat Bradley. This traveling call.
And again, the pressure defense in South Carolina.
With two on the shot clock, Mackey has to force it up.
Bradley finds Reed. Lob. Slam. Williams.
The Razorbacks hitting on all cylinders right now. The defense starting it all.
They lead by 15. Davis. And one. Probably shot too quickly, but rebounded by Stack. Davis. Mackey spotted up at the three-point arc. They don't see him. Now they find him. Mackey for three.
South Carolina still hanging around, only down by 10. They made him tough to defend these Gamecocks in this situation.
They go to Stack for the jump hook, and it's 8 points, and the comeback kids are at it again.
A move we don't see very much. With the basketball in their hands, taking these critical shots.
Watson threw it to Grant. In traffic, he pounds it through.
Two-point game.
Unbelievable. A 16-3 run by the Gamecocks. Three-pointer by Walker, Chris Walker, with a clutch three for Arkansas. Another trap. Mackey, floater, got it.
He's keeping his club close. B.J. Mackey making all the right plays.
And he has 23. It's a two-point game. Kareem Reed is back, and he's rested, and he promptly banks the three. Key stretch of minutes that Roland Richardson gave Kareem Reed on the bench could be decisive here in the final minutes of the game. Bradley, that's a career high. 31 points for Pat Bradley.
And showing his ability at putting the basketball on the floor and able to score after that.
Started 6-9 to the Hogs at 6-20 since then, enabling South Carolina to come back from a 15-point deficit. Nix with a cut three from the corner.
Great ball movement. B.J. Mackey, the penetration. Melvin Watson pitched it over to Nix, who knocked out that shot. And South Carolina still hanging around.
Nix under 20% shooting from the arc this season. Here's the weave from the Hogs. The dish. Reed to Hood for the jam.
Arkansas showing South Carolina a little dribble penetration of their own. Kareem Reed, great move. Here's some 50-style basketball. Arkansas running that weave play. And Kareem Reed ends up penetrating down the lane. The South Carolina guards get so much attention, but the Arkansas guards have shown that they can play as well.
Block shot by Hood. Reed with the birds of Carolina, two games behind Kentucky in the SEC East. Mackey, two fakes, three of them. Took it up and hit a block. Bradley is fouled, and he'll have a chance to add to that career high total. And why shouldn't he smile? What kind of game he's had? Pass go by Arkansas. Stack for three. Rebounded by Wallace. Outlet to Reed. Three on two, Arkansas. Give it up to Hood for the jam.
Setting up his teammates running the court.
And that's the exclamation point to Arkansas's 21st victory of the season. Dahlman with a slam, but too little too late with 4 seconds left. Hard-fought victory for the Razorbacks, but what about Nolan Richardson getting inside the head of some of his stars? Kareem Reed responded, and so did Derek Hood. And Arkansas breaks that two-game losing streak to now 21-5 on the season, 10-3 in